What's up, guys? This your boy Magic from over at Dribble Like Magic Basketball, and today's move of the day is a move that I like to call in between double cross. It's a great move to help you get past the defender, and it also gonna make the defender shift side to side so you can get by. But before we get down to the get down, thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. Holla. This is how the move should be done. The first one is square up with the defender. Left foot, square up, between, boom, shift the defender.